doubt starts, and here's the first penalty taker. And he scores his penalty. Splendid goal here. Well, he scored in the shootout. The goal and came out again, but it's in.
He must have been worried for a second, but no, he's done the job.
Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Hugo Lloris for the save. When he reached it, he thought he saved it.
Well, he got a strong enough hand. I think he's made a wicket there.
Super goal! And it is down to him.
Well, brave for volunteering, stepping up to the mark.
That's it, they've won it!
Ah, cometh the hour, and that is the man.
Well, that's it, everybody. It's gone right to the wire here with penalties from Alan and myself. I hope you've enjoyed being with us, and goodbye for now.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout. I leave you with the full match highlights.
And the man in charge today, Alvaro Martín Granero. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Morales. So now a goal kick to come. Rafael Varane, Matuidi, Alexander Lacazette, Matuidi. Salcedo. Meleán. Here's a chance to attack. And a corner given by the referee.
Agility and reactions, he's got both in abundance.
Salcedo. Arce.
Could the club secretary please note Mr. Moon
Melea
is in the stadium.
It's a chance! Got to be! That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Tweedy, Jonathan Biabiani, here's the shot, brave defending by the player. Saucedo. Hurtado. Could get his cross in now.
There's the ball in.
Cross is blocked. Now it's out of play, off the player. Referee points for a corner. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. And the cross comes in now.
Cross that had to be dealt with.
Alexander Lacazette. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Whipped out wide. Good ball to
Lacazette!
Bit of bread and butter stuff for the goalkeeper. It was a decent header.
Yeah, I think he may have thought he'd be in trouble, the keeper, but it didn't turn out that way.
Arce. Melian. Hurtado, he's got support here. Here comes the cross.
He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well.
On the attack here. Chance for the cross. Past his man.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Impressive, that piece of defending from a very promising attack. Hurtado. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Matuidi.
Here's the cross.
Towards Clichy in the middle. Saucedo. Arce. And it'll go into the middle now.
That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play.
Good passing here. That looked a good ball, well cut out.
Good opportunity.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Griezmann. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. He's awarded the free kick. The player working hard to stay in possession. Matuidi. Kyle Clichy. Johan Kabay. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Kabay. Could be dangerous.
Great chance.
Ibiani. Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. Half-time in the quarter-final. No real pointers so far.
It's been feeling each other out. It's been a game of chess almost in that first half.
Well, that is the half-time whistle at the end of a half. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. He's got
got it back again. Morales. Heraldes. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. That could open them up. Goes for goal! And it's gone for a corner. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Mathieu Debuchy. Matuidi. Meleán. Arce. Meleán. Tries his luck! Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. Mathieu Debuchy. Matuidi. Salcedo. Meleán. Hurtado. That's good. Well, in the referee's mind, there was an advantage, but not enough of one, so it's going to be the free kick. Tweedy can have it back. Alexander Lacazette. Matuidi. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. And the away team want to make a change. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Well, that'll be a throw. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Cabaye. Arce. Meleán. Good tackle. Morales. Vargas. Hurtado. Remy Cabella. On to the attack now. Matuidi. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Vargas. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. He's got space. Here's the chance. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Well, we're going to have a change now. He managed to try something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Mathieu Debuchy, and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. That's a good challenge. Remy Cabella. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Going for power from long range, and what a shot! What a goal!
The best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career, I'm sure of that. Top left.